on the graphing calculator, you have y equal cosine, I think the, it is 7 radius. Anyway. Because the mode, the standard on the... That's just cosine, right? Okay, watch. I wanna do cosecant, but the function itself doesn't have cosecant. So you just do 1 over what? Cosine what? You see the helper graph?
So it always does the reciprocal when there's the little...
Actually, the graph itself, it should be only this. That's the graph itself. That's the cosecant, right? But it's kind of hard for you to graph it by itself without depending on the helper graph, which is sine or what? Cosine. It doesn't know. It's very difficult to just imagine it like this. Notice how immediately when we put cosine x, the picture itself becomes much what easier to imagine. Because now I can know where everything is, right?
Right.
My vertical asymptote. Where are my vertical asymptote? The x-intercept for the sine, right? Okay, same thing if I do sine x and then 1 over
sine
x.
See what? Sine.
That's not x,
yeah.
That's the 1% x.
You see
the idea?
Yeah.
So, if he's asking you to graph, let me show you. If he said, graph f of x equal 2 cosecant 2x minus pi over 2. What's the helper graph? Helper graph will be what? G of x equal to, what's the help?
Sine.
Two sine, 2x, minus pi over what? First you graph this, then to graph what? You're gonna try to graph example 1 and example 2, and example 3 in section 5.3a. I realize we didn't go over it, but it's okay. Let you take a picture of the example. Take a picture of example number 1 in section 5.3a.
Is it already online?
I don't know, like those graphs like this. But if it's not, I can try to put it online. Oh, let me try to see if you can capture the whole thing. Okay. What happened? I'm stupid. Oh no, this is bullshit. This is exactly what I'm... Here, just take a picture and pass it around. So a small amount of people, we can do that. Alright.
Can we back up the seeking graph?
Seeking?
Yeah, seeking.
Oh, you're talking about the longest.
Let me put everything here, so if you want to take a picture of it, take a picture. Tomorrow I'll finish both sections. It's okay. I expected that a lot of you will have question about graphing, because graphing by nature is complicated. No problem. It's not a big issue.
So this is just
the 5.3a. Yes.
The first one.
No, it says the answer to the three examples in 5.38. Which I'll do tomorrow, and I'll do 5.3. 5 next.